A UNM professor is part of a team studying Neanderthal bones. Osborne Pearson works at the university's Department of Anthropology. He is one of only a few researchers looking at the fossilized foot bones known as Amud 9. Archaeologists believe they are the remains of at least 15 Neanderthals found in the Amud cave in Israel. They're dated at tens of thousands of years old. Pearson has been in charge of measuring the bones, writing descriptions, and then analyzing them.